The Ross County Sheriff's Office needs your help finding two teen boys who ran away from a juvenile justice center last night. Take a look at the screen. 15-year-old Cannon Battle, 16-year-old Piroj Pithakote. They left the Lighthouse Youth Center near Bainbridge, and according to the Sheriff's Office, Battle is from Cincinnati. Pithakote is from Reynoldsburg. If you see these two, you're asked to call the Sheriff's Office. You can find the number on NBC4i.com.